Welcome to the Document Capturing Model. With our Document Capturing Model, you have access to our specialized models to extract structured data from specific document types. Take for instance our financial model. In order to access our financial model, you need to configure the service first. Let's click Configure on the right of your screen. Then we need to enable the service on the top right. Now we can configure a preset. A preset is a unique configuration of fields that you would like to extract from the document. To configure it, let's click Add Preset button. In this case, I will create an invoice model, but you can do it with any other document type. After adding a name and a slug, I will now switch on the following five fields that I want to extract. Then afterwards, you can test the model by going through the demo environment. To do that, you can go to the dashboard, and on the right, you can click on the demo environment. You can choose your preset. I call it invoice processing, so I will select that one. And then you are ready to test our custom model. You can just pick any kind of invoice that you want by uploading it through the browser window or drag and drop. Simply then press Go to run the model. Within a couple of seconds, you will get your data extracted on the right-hand side. You can then simply compare that with the image on the left-hand side. And if we look here, okay, this field looks correct. Total amount also looks good. So I think we can move on. Perfect. And this is how you basically can create in a couple of minutes a customized document processing model on the DocHorizon platform.